impossible. I'll stick beside you if you try. And if it gets tough, I wanna make it up. I'll encourage you, my.
Hey, Duncan, go answer the door, man.
Dude, it's your house, man. You answer the door.
But I'm busy smoking right now.
Pass, bitch. And go answer the door, you lazy-ass rabbit.
Fucking shit. I always have to do everything in this goddamn fucking house. God damn it. Fucking stoner do this. Fucking stoner do that. God damn it. What the hell do you want?
Sure, bruh. Duncan and Fred invited me to come play it.
Fuck that. You're not coming into my house to smoke all my bud.
Shut the fuck up, stoner. It's my weed we're smoking, not yours. It's actually stoner's bud we're smoking. I just jacked it from his hiding spot.
Come on, bro. I have some dang to blaze and a gift for everyone, yeah.
Dang, bro. Why didn't you say that from the beginning? Come on, then. Fucker, what the hell is this crap? It's some dried out shake.
Nah, bro. It's some dang. Trust me, yeah.
My nigga, this shit is oregano.
No.
See, this is why I say you should invite this dumbass. He's a moocher and annoying.
You pretty much just described yourself, stoner.
Speaking about mooching, hey, where's that gift you said you had for me?
Sure, I got us all tickets to a metal concert, bruh.
Fucking sweet. Who's the band that's gonna be there?
It's Ames Murders. They are dank, one of my favorites.
I never heard of that band, but it does sound like a hardcore metal name.
I'm down for a concert anytime. See, this is why I love hanging out with Tommy Hawk.
Sure, you're my brah.
Just shut up and give me my ticket. You're ruining the moment.
So how are we going to get there?
Well, we can't use my car. It got impounded the other night.
I'm Carla Honey Sabah 64469. Drunken animals heading southbound 99, sent to units 46. Subject is on foot, heading west.
Roger, I'll send it back up for 496. Two units heading northbound at 996, in your position.
Hey Fred, man, what about your car we took camping?
Oh yeah, huh? I'll go get my car and I'll pick you guys up in front of Stoner's house.
Let's get ready, and we'll meet in the front in 30 minutes.
Sounds good, brother.
Damn, my niggas. Y'all look like y'all getting ready to go trick-or-treating.
Spencer, why are you going to a concert, man? You don't listen to metal.
You racist-ass rabbit. Just because I'm a penguin and talk with a black voice, I can't listen to metal?
Fuck you, dude. You're a racist for bringing up that way. I mean, I never once seen you listen to some metal.
Because I don't listen to metal. I'm going to sell some of this bomb-ass headbangers bud to some of those headbangers at that metal concert. So we can pay the rent next week, my nigga. Because your bum-ass don't work.
Good thinking. Hey, can you front me a sack?
Fucking stoner. I already fronted you 8 sacks last week that you still haven't paid me back for.
And I probably never will. But at least I will smoke you out.
Yeah, with my own bud.
Sure, I got some bud we can smoke.
Get the fuck out of here with that oregano shit.
Enough of this shit. Where the fuck is Fred?
Just chill out, bro, and smoke this till he comes.
Was it just me, or did we just rip off a famous cartoon?
Shit, I don't know, but you know what? That joint lasts longer than I expected.
Bruh, what happened, man? We were waiting outside all day and night.
My bad. I got home and crashed out. I figured I was going to be doing lots of driving. You guys didn't just think to go back inside after 2 hours?
What happened to your SUV?
What SUV?
The SUV you had when we went camping, not this fucking rape van.
Oh, I stole that SUV for the camping trip. They probably would have pulled us over before the episode even started if I took my rape van camping.
And you couldn't steal another fucking SUV for the concert trip?
Bitch, just be happy I'm gonna rape you in this van.
What?
So Duncan, I never knew you were a KISS fan.
Hell yeah, bruh. I've been part of the KISS army as far back as I can remember, man. Lick it up!
Okay, is no one going to pay attention to Fred saying he's going to rape me?
Shut the fuck up, stoner. The grown-ups are talking. Hey, Fred, I didn't know you liked Kurt Cobain.
Who? What the hell are you talking about, Squirrely?
He's the singer for Nirvana. You're dressed up just like him.
I don't know who that is. These were the only clothes that weren't dirty in my hamper.
Let's get moving, bras, before it gets more late.
You're right. Stoner, you drive.
Why me? I thought you got all rested up to drive.
Because you're the only one with the driver's license.
That's true.
Wait! How the fuck does Stoner have a driver's license? Let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
Yeah, man, this is not a driver's license. It's a bus pass.
At least I have a license to drive a bus.
A bus pass is so you can ride the bus, not drive it, man.
Dude, stop making shit difficult already and let's just go. What the fuck?
What's wrong?
There's a big-ass group of kids chasing after us.
Oh, it's because we're driving my work van.
What does your rape van have to do with kids, you fucking sicko?
Fuck you, stoner. The other side of my van is an ice cream truck.
Oh, that would explain the freezer in the back full of ice cream. So what do I do? Do I stop for the kids?
Nah, for starters, just stop playing the ice cream music.
My bad, I thought it was the radio.
Just take it up to 50 miles an hour and you'll end up losing the little kids.
Okay, recruit, welcome to the big league. This is where we make a man out of you.
But you're a woman. Did you become a man?
Watch it, kid, or I'll have you back in the fucking forest picking up garbage.
It's hard to take you serious because you're a woman.
I'm the man in woman.
Okay, calm down.
Damn, speeders, not on my highway.
Can I drive?
Fuck no. I'm the only one who drives this car.
Damn it, pull the fuck over, stoner. I'm still on probation.
How the fuck are you on probation in a cartoon?
Fuck if I know. Just pull over.
Screw that. You almost got us all arrested last time you pussied out and pulled over.
If you don't pull over, they will most likely shoot your ass.
True, but they can't shoot me. I'm white.
You may be white, but your voice is done by a beaner.
Now I'm just confused.
Ain't that the fucking truth?
This is California Highway Patrol. Pull over right now.
Damn it, recruit. You're not authorized to use that equipment. Pull over your busted ass vehicle or I'll bust a cap in your ass. Okay, recruit. You run these plates while I go talk to the driver.
But I want to interrogate the criminals.
Hell no. That's the funnest part of the job, especially when you know they are guilty. What's your damn hurry, bunny?
Oh shit, you're not a cop. It's okay, guys. It's just a stripper that pulls us over.
Call me a stripper again and I'll put a hole in your head.
I apologize. I didn't know it was that time.
Time for what?
You know, that whole month bullshit.
Excuse me. What did he do now to get killed?
He knows what he did.
God damn it, this is the 10th time this week I had to come out here.
Fuck, that hurt. What did I miss?
Damn it, stoner. About 150,000 people die each day, and yet I bring you back to life. Why am I still doing this fucking bullshit?
Because I always blaze you out at the end of the day?
Touché. Sorry, officer. He's your problem again.
What happened? Wait a minute. These are the animals that got me fired from the National Forest.
Yeah, it happens. I have a tendency to get people fired at times.
This time, I'm arresting you, you scum!
What came up on the license plate?
This van was involved in a lot of crimes, and there's a warrant out for the owner of the van, a Mr. Fred the Stork?
That's all I need to hear. I'm making the arrest.
Wait, I want to make the arrest. These assholes got me fired from my last job.
Hell no, I'm making the arrest. I'm in charge here. You will be lucky if I let you make the call for a tow truck to impound the van.
Fuck no. I've been the voice since the second episode. I should be the chief of the fucking police by now. Who is writing this shit anyways?
Stick to the fucking script, Matt. Let's go discuss the issue away from the civilians.
God damn it. I should have more seniority. I've been around since the beginning. Why do you get to be CHP in charge? You're only in one episode.
Because they can't get any girl voices. That is why I get more seniority. Hell, probably by next week, I'll end up being president of Dead Bunny Studios.
Fuck this, I quit. I'm the Cal Citrus King. I don't need this.
No, I quit. I have way better things to do than this shit.
Damn, I'm good. Fucking cops couldn't catch this rabbit.
Stupid stoner. You just lucked out because of two disgruntled employees.
Fuck it. At least we didn't get arrested and missed the concert.
Sure, bro, we're already an hour late for the concert show.
Fucking poser. No one goes early to a concert. It's just a bunch of crappy bands opening up the show.
But the van that's already going to play is one of my favorites, brah.
Tough shit, brah. Probably some stupid-ass emo band knowing you, you emo son of a bitch.
Calm down. Why do you got your panties in a bunch against emo people?
Because of them, I'll spend hours stuck as a ghost while DJ tends to their pussy needs.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Damn it. Don't do it, goddammit. Fuck it. Do it. Stop wasting my time. Cut vertically so they can't stitch your dumb ass up. Damn it. Just get it over with already. Fucking pussy. Had to cut sideways. I should just let you bleed to death. Oh shit. That's a lot of blood. I'm not cleaning up this fucking mess.
What's your emergency?
The fuck, help me!
An ambulance will be at your cell phone location in 5 hours, okay?
I'm dying. I'm cold.
Tickets? Have your tickets ready. No marijuana is allowed in the concert.
God damn it, that was the last of my weed.
I'm sorry, sir, but outside marijuana is not allowed. You can make a purchase from one of the vendors inside.
Motherfucker, that's bullshit.
Sorry, sir, but your costume is considered a weapon with all those spikes and metal plates. You will have to take it off, please.
What the fuck? Then I'll be naked, man.
You don't have to use that kind of profanity, sir.
But Duncan, you're always naked.
Bruh, she didn't know that, man.
Wait a minute. How the fuck did you get in front of us? We just left you out the front door.
Sir, this is your last warning to stop using profanity, or I will escort you out of the concert.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's see here. Oh, yes. Follow me. Your seats are right this way.
Damn, my nigga. You outdid yourself getting us front row seats.
Hey, have you noticed that all these people are depressed looking and they have bandage on their wrist?
Yeah, who cares? Probably just depressed on how everything's expensive in this place, man.
Or are they just pissed off that we got the best seats? Thanks again, Tommy.
Stop tripping off other people, stoner, and just enjoy the concert.
Shaw, for reals, brah.
Whatever, then.
This song is called Crying Forever. I wrote it after my girlfriend left me again. Sometimes I love her and she smiles at me in the summer. If I ever saw her again inside of my head, I'd probably run away and scream. I love what she means to me. I'm sad and cold, I'm lonely and old, I need someone to hold. I think it was December.
Knew it. This is an emo concert.
Damn, Stoner's right!
Dude, I thought you said this was a metal concert.
It's metal.
This shit is emo. It's making me depressed, not angry like metal.
Shaw, this music is dang, bro. It's metal.
Nah, dude. This is emo. Metal is like the band Sex Pistols.
Fucking no, Squirrely. Sex Pistols is punk. Metal is like the band Pearl Jam.
No, Pearl Jam is grunge, like Nirvana. Metal is like the band Type O Negative.
Why do you guys keep bringing up Nirvana? I'm not a fucking Buddhist.
Fucking Stoner, man. Type O Negative is a goth band. That's just the same as emo bands, man.
Is it metal like the band Slipknot?
Why, yes. How do you know? I thought you didn't like to listen to metal.
I don't listen to metal. I just know the music, my nigga.
The point is, stupid Tommy Hawk fucked up, and he's getting a beatdown for wasting my time at a emo concert.
Shaw, you're tripping.
Fuck you, you fucking poser. Ah!
Oh, man, should we help him?
Let's let Stoner have his fun. Then I'm next kicking Tommy's ass.
Sounds good, brother.
Well, that's all over with. Might as well enjoy the concert.
Squirrely's right. Cool then. I'm gonna take advantage of some of these emo girls with daddy issues.
Hey, Spencer, front me another sec, man. I'm not high enough to enjoy this crappy concert.
No, my nigga. You shouldn't have got your butt confiscated.
Screw you, then. I'm sure there's some loser around here trying to OD off some pills.
Hey, girl. You would make a beautiful corpse.
Damn, you're sexy. I would let you cut me anytime.
Then let's go be alone and emo together.
You had me at emo.
Oh, shit. What the hell are you doing here at this concert?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Just because I'm a Black Panther, I can't listen to emo music? You're trying to say I can only listen to music like rap, soul? Because I'm a Black Panther, you racist-ass white rabbit?
Oh, no, you got it all mixed up. I mean, you're too young to be depressed at an emo concert.
Now you're trying to say just because I'm a Black Panther, I can't be depressed? Nigga, who do you think started depressing music? This all started with the blues. We started that.
Dude, what is this wee shit? Stop trying to make this a racist thing.
Now you're saying you're a racist. Motherfucker, you gonna get my fist smashed in your face.
I'm not a racist. My voice is done by a beaner.
Now you're talking shit about Mexicans? That's it. I'm kicking your ass.
Fuck this. I'm out of here.
Check this out. There's this easy emo girl over by the restroom. You tell her a good pickup line, and you're in.
Right on, my brother. I'm gonna go try it out.
Hey, DJ, what are you doing here?
I'm here to pick up two deaths. One slit their wrist and one choked on some pills. Why were you ready right now?
Some Black Panther with some issues was trying to kick my ass.
Come on, Stoner, don't get yourself killed. I'm already backed up and I already brought you back to life two times today.
Two times? What are you talking about? I only died once today, when that stripper cop shot me in the head.
Damn, dude, that trash disposal did some damage to your head.
So what about those pills? Did you grab them off the body?
You know I did.
Let me have them.
Okay, but you better not OD.
I wrote your name on my wrist before cutting it as a sign of our love.
I love how deep your soul is. Your eyes are like blood in my veins. They sparkle in the sun.
This concert blows. I'm having no fun.
You would be if you were at the restrooms.
No, Fred. You're not going to fucking rape me.
No, you idiot. There's this easy-ass emo chick that will pretty much go down on anyone.
Oh, but I'm scared.
Just tell her a good pickup line.
Okay, I got one. Hey, girl, is that an MP3 player in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
What the fuck?
I love you?
Get the fuck away from me, you pervert.
What happened?
I fucked up.
You would.
You guys fucking suck.
That hurt my feelings. I'm gonna go sing a song about it. A rabbit came into my life, destroyed everything I fucking love, and now I'm so damn upset. I hate that fucking rabbit, I'm gonna get revenge. Even if I have to find him and kill all of his friends. This fucking pothead rabbit, I'm gonna kill him now. He made me eat his carrots. You stupid fucking rabbit, go eat all of your carrots. I don't need all your pothead opinions ruining all my life.
Fuck this, mosh pit.
No, my nigga, just stop. You're just embarrassing yourself.
For real.
Everyone in this concert is an emo pussy.
Ooh, I'm gonna fuck you up once I make my way to you.
Except for that guy. He really wants to kick my ass.
Sir, I have to ask you to leave. You've been causing fights, stealing drugs from others, and harassing females.
Fuck you, bitch. If anything, you've been harassing me all day.
That's it! I'm fucking tired of your shit! I don't care about being patient with you anymore!
Fucking shit! Fucking motherfucker! Okay, I'll leave. This episode sucked balls. See, this is why I say we shouldn't hang out with Tommy Hawk. He takes us on lame-ass adventures.
We say the same shit about you, Stoner.
Yeah, all that matters is I got laid in this episode. Oh, yeah.
Me, too, with some emo girl by the restroom.
Holy shit, Squirrely, what are the odds?
Damn it, I didn't get any, and I'm the fucking star.
Cheer up, my nigga. I raised money for the rent, and I still have bud to smoke for the ride home.
Fuck it. At least I'm gonna get high if I can't get laid.
I feel like we're forgetting something, man.
Nah, dude, you're tripping.
Nah, screw it. Must not have been important.
Shaw. Life's never really given me any lemons, but it surely gives.
Fuck this shit. I'm not ending the episode like this. Let's just go to Mexico.
Yeah! South of the border, down Mexico way. That's where I fell in love when stars above came out to play. And now as I wander, my thoughts ever stray. South of the border, down Mexico way. Yeah, she was a picture in old Spanish lace. And just for a tender while, I kissed the smile upon her face. For it was fiesta, and we were so gay. South of the border, down Mexico way.
Fuck
mission bells told me that I must not stray south of the border, down Mexico way.